This is a test to see if the voice is working.
Captured a command post.
I don't think they can actually travel that far.
Come with me.
What the heck?
Thank you.
Okay, this one's like D-Day. Oh, wait. I'm gonna try Empires. Oh, fuck it. I'm gonna try. Oh, look at the lag. I hate how it locks on and then the lock goes away. Like that, I wish it would tell me, because it could go with this.
Our reinforcements have been cut off!
Have no commanders. Yeah, this one is just so weird. take it? Are they gonna take it? I am curious, but you don't get access to any of the other classes. It's just this or that. So what if I do this? See anything. Okay, so now, what if I get out, and I die? Oh, did the walker just despawn? Or it still happened where I am? But I didn't know that. Ouch. I wonder if it's possible to get that. To repair that. Oh no, it's a prop on the map. Which one has mines and gold? So that's what we should do. Mm-hmm.
separatists are depleting our reinforcements.
Right away, sir. Yes, sir.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
There you go.
Thank you. Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
I don't have any actual weapons. Ouch. I was trying to grab a gold gun.
The Covenant are putting up a real fight. The Cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside.
I think everything that was in the chest is 100% gone by now.
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
Hello?
Thank you.
Cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside.
If you are reading this, then I fucked up. Yeah, I think you did that. I'm gonna be honest.
Don't let them lock the doors.
Okay, so that happens. You're really gonna regret doing that. I only have one plasma grenade. Here's another one. I can't get it.
Subsystems. They block the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Are you from the control center?
Negative. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the
Jesus
objective.
Christ.
I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center.
This is a problem, because if I kill the ground, they'll turn into a Bukkake man.
Echo 519 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant focus.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside.
LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing new there.
Good luck.
We need to find the security override to get this door open.
Why do I need to get the door open? There's just about a million elites in here, that's why. Give me a checkpoint. Interesting.
Oh,
Gimme!
Where am I supposed to jump? I got the invis right about it though. And none of these guys are actual what's it called? They're not programmed to have explosion when they die.
Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. This ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Full ammo out.
Get
Convenient that the Warthog got thrown up here.
See him?
Alright, I don't want him to take, I don't want you to take this wrong, but I can't have you explode.
Cortana to Echo 419. The Chief and I are topside, requesting pickup. Roger, on my way.
The correct way to do it. this is to just spam these in there and hit none of them. That's great. It's killing me there. Alright. Okay. How did none of those hit? Hello. Yeah, let's do it like this. Absolutely useless. And this tiny pistol is just useless.
Weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the rain's environment systems are malfunctioning.
Hurt killed me.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the rain's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designer wanted
to get hit by. What did I get hit by?
This is Fire Team Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the world.
Cortana to Fire Team Zulu. I read you. Fire Team Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Whoa. Why are you all looking at There's just no way with the weapons that I have.
Interesting.
Maybe I can walk past them.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Yeah, I'm alive. Oh. Yes, I will take that. Is it another normal CE pistol? Oh my goodness, it's a normal CE pistol. Yeah, I'll take that. Blunderbuss jackals are interesting. They can be really interesting. I wouldn't say they're worse, though. I guess it also depends on the difficulty. And whether you're expecting to be thrown around the map like a ragdoll. Yeah, if I remember correctly, these ones are not programmed to throw a funeral. Zoom sensitivity is wrong. I love the third arm, or the fourth arm. I'd like to find out if Johnson,
hey, Chief,
if you can stop him from going off the cliff.
Get him here. Yeah, welcome to the party,
also,
Chief.
Also, you can't switch weapons once you're in the Warthog.
Glad you're here. Take the fight to him. Show him who's boss. It means you're badass. Just get a little slowly on top by yourself. You know what I mean, Chief? Soldiers dying left and right. And only ourselves left over. Oh, but you're not really alone, are you, Chief?
Well, is he gonna get stuck on the trees?
Being a witch, good to have you here, man. Treasure.
He just drags right through the trees.
Got any cool features in that helmet?
We're gonna die.
Got any access to any in-fight movies? Yeah, man. Wi-Fi.
Oh, he just teleports.
Access to UNSC Flicks. So you got any other features? Things can get pretty stressful on the battlefield. Sometimes you gotta unwind. That suit able to give you a helping hand, but times we need to de-stress. No, that's ain't my business, sir. I'm just a little curious as all.
Hello.
Hold that thought. Chief, get out and hit the button. All the way right here. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Good work, sir. Get back in. Let's get going. Nice work back there, sir. Brought a tear to my eye. Just want to let you know, this ride has meant the world to me. Never been able to feel so close to anyone my entire life. The time we spent here today,
this is the better way for him to die than it is in the freaking live-action series.
Always. I thought of me.
Did he take the freaking melee damage? if these D20s give me a, what's it called? A pole. Let's get the D20s first, because this can end up being really bad. If they give me a pole tool gun, I could pull the warp truck back up and see if Johnson's still inside of it. Absolutely useless D20s. Alright, where's the big pistol? I already have 3 throwable warthogs. Okay, I'll take that. I did this last time, didn't I? God damn it! Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, okay. Does not work. Well, I guess we get another D20 run. Everything there is kind of useless. Good lord. Particularly useful right now. At least they all have blunderbuss. Okay. Oh, I thought I was gonna land on the light. That would have been awesome. Oh man. It's really nice to get something nice with these two. But it like never happens. I had plenty of room to go past that. I had more than plenty of room. thought if I could get right to the edge of the bridge, it would be the best. But I have a little bit too much momentum. That's probably good right there. Like a certain thing.
Take a chance on me.
He's so hard to hit.